Well, again, everyone, thank you so much for coming around. We can have a look at what's going on here. Thank you so much for coming today to the event. But more importantly, I'd like to welcome you to Mervyn versus Mr Endon, chess game, first played at the Magdalene Mentor versus Seat Asylum, and now you told who you're here today. One of the most important things you need to realize before we begin is that Mr. Endon, he always played black. In fact, if he were ever presented with white, he would fade not the least trace of annoyance into a light stupor. And of course, Murphy played white. This is the primary cause of all of white's subsequent difficulties.
Thank you.
this point of the game, Mr. Endon, without so much as a chadu, turned his king's and queen's rook upside down, in which position they remained for the rest of the game.
Murphy with fool's mate in his soul.